Well, she got a death wish.
Do you care? You've got Tom back. She's not your problem anymore, is she?
She is.
Tony?
What do you want?
Look, I know what I did was wrong, but is there any chance I can get my job back?
You're kidding, aren't you?
Please, Tony, I really need the money.
Yeah, you should have thought about that before you started stealing from me.
It was only leftovers.
Expecting more of a girl of your background.
You're a real snob, you know that.
Well, thank goodness there are some of us left.
I've got some work for you.
Max, haven't you heard a word I've just said?
You start right away.
Hang on. Everyone does that. Oh, on simple thoughts.
Are you?
I've just got to take one step at a time.
Oh, you're out of you. Well, what about the bags?
Oh, yeah, I've got that.
Looking.
I'll let them look.
Calm me down.
Hey, you can do us a favour, could you? Just keep an eye on the bags for 2 secs.
Where's your Michaela?
I won't know.
We've been on our honeymoon.
Well, when you see her, tell her from me. I'm going to knock her into next week.
What?
It sets the scene.
Right, now pretend you're that woman from the shampoo advert.
What, the one with dandruff?
No, the one that washes her hair under waterfall. You're not taking this seriously.
Oh, what makes you think that?
Come on, Jack, I have to practice on someone.
5 minutes and then I'm getting up.
Right, if it goes to the left, it's a boy. And if it goes to the right, it's a girl.
What if it stays in the middle?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's a tomboy. It's going left! It's definitely going left!
I thought you were supposed to be the big Catholic of the house.
I am.
So why are you getting into this new age rubbish?
It's not rubbish. Stay still! Anyway, God moves in mysterious ways.
Yeah, well, he's not the only one either, time.
You can't.
We shouldn't have let the tap run in.
Oh, hold it in.
What do you think I am, a camel? Ooh. Hey, what are you doing, you dirty devils?
What are you doing here?
Crystal therapy.
Not much longer. I need a box.
Jackie! You ruined the ambience now.
Calm. It's really good to see you, but, well, we've been on a long flight. Tell him, Dom.
Yeah, we were 5 hours delayed getting back.
We just want a bit of time to ourselves, so you don't mind packing up all this stuff and going home?
Well, we are home.
What are you talking about?
We live here now. We're flatmates, T. Isn't it great?
Students give the right arm for this job. It's easy money. See? It's not that bad, is it?
£4 an hour, yeah?
I'm giving it away.
Ever been ideal for me. My wedding day was ruined by my sister and now I've come home to find my other sisters and moved into my marital home. I'm just surprised no one showed up for the honeymoon.
I don't see what the problem is. We've always lived together before.
Yeah, in a house. This is a two-bedroom flat.
It's cosy.
What is the point of getting married if I've got to carry on living with you?
Well, so there is a point.
I'm a married woman. I shouldn't have to put up with this. I've had a long flight and I'm tired. I just wanted to go home and have a hot bath and get into bed.
Oh, I want you a bath.
I don't want you to run me a bath. I want you to leave.
Hey, I don't like your tone, lady. If this is what marriage does to you...
Well, you never find out, will you? Because the man you love married somebody else to stay in the country. And you know what? He's not staying here. None of you are.
Tell you what, I'm going to sort this out later.
Where do you think you're going?
What have I done?
You better go and speak to that brother of yours and sort all this out. Until then, you'll be sleeping on the couch.
If anyone needs crystal therapy, it's her.